And Marines have to do basic training.
In what?
In boot camp.
How old do you have to be a Marine?
17.
17.
That's 20 PJs.
What do you do in boot camp?
No, it's 20 PJs.
You have to get in shape. And you have to exercise and pace to your place and healthy.
When you are a Marine, after you pass boot camp, how many hours a day do you work?
8 hours.
What time do you have to get up by?
6.
And what time do you have breakfast?
6:30.
And what do you do in between lunch and breakfast?
Work.
Working,
yeah.
And then what are you doing after lunch to dinner?
Working.
So you're constantly training all day. Do you think you're going to pick your own bedtime? Who tells you your bedtime?
Your chief.
Your chief, good job. What do you think is going to be your favorite part of being a Marine?
Because I really like to be a Marine, because you have to make stuff, because you lift weights, and that's my most favorite thing.
You like to lift weights? What's your least favorite thing about being a Marine? You love it all? What is your goal by 9 years old to do?
24 crunches in 2 minutes.
And why? Because that's what they do in life.
Good
job. And after all your research, do you still want to be a Marine? No? You've changed your mind now. What are you going to be after a Marine?
A NASCAR driver.